ओके क्लास, सो द नेक्स्ट वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट डिस्टेंस ट्रेवल्ड बाय बॉडी इन द nth सेकेंड. व्हाट विल वी डू हेयर, वील अज्यूम दैट द टाइम कवर्ड वॉज इक्वल्स टू n सेकेंड्स. ओके, नाउ लेट अस सपोज दैट अ बॉडी वॉज फर्स्ट एट दिस पॉइंट व्हेन द टाइम वॉज इक्वल्स टू जीरो. But it covered a distance of s n minus 1 in time t is equals to n minus 1. Fine. And it covered a distance of s n in time t is equals to n. I have already explained you this s denotes the distance traveled by body in time interval t. So when we are talking about distance travel, we'll consider s. Fine. So sn is the distance traveled by the body in time t is equals to n minus 1 seconds, and Sn is the distance traveled by the body in time t is equals to n seconds. Now, we all know that distance traveled by body in t seconds or in time interval t is equals to s is equal to v naught t plus half a t square. Second equation of motion. Okay. Here v naught is the initial velocity of that object. Now, if we replace this t by n minus 1 for finding out the distance traveled by body in n minus 1 second, what will we write? How much is the distance traveled by body in n minus 1 second? We'll simply replace this t in this equation by n minus 1. So what we get? We'll write it s n minus 1 is equal to v naught, in place of t we'll write n minus 1 plus 1 by 2 a, in place of t again we'll write n minus 1, and this will become whole square. So this is the expression for distance traveled by body in n minus 1 second. Now let us mark this as equation 1. Now next we'll talk about distance traveled in n seconds. Okay, when the time was considered to be n seconds, so what will be the expression for this? Sn, and we'll simply replace this t by n to find out distance traveled in n seconds. So it will give us v naught n plus half a n square. Mark this as equation number 2. Now again look at this figure. So we have to find the distance traveled by body in nth second. Okay, so for that what we need to do is, for finding distance traveled by body in nth second, okay, distance traveled in nth second will be equal to s nth will be equal to distance traveled by body in n seconds minus distance traveled by body in n minus 1. Okay. So from 1 and 2, from equation 1 and 2, what we will get? That s nth will be equal to, look at this, Sn is v naught n plus half a n square, and minus sign over here and put a bracket and then write value of Sn minus 1. It is equal to V naught n minus 1 plus half a n minus 1 whole square. Fine. Now we'll solve this equation. What we'll get? V naught n plus half a n square will remain as it is. And here in this bracket, V naught into n will give you V naught n minus V naught into n will give you V naught plus half a. And again we'll open this bracket, okay? This is a minus b whole square. So what will a minus b whole square give us? A square plus b square minus 2ab. So a is n and b is 1. So it will give us 2n. Fine. Now write everything else as it is. This is V naught n minus V naught plus. Now we will multiply this inside the bracket. So it will give us 1 by 2 a n square plus 1 by 2 a minus this 2 and 2 will get cancelled. So we will get a n. Fine. Now we will open this bracket. Okay. The sign will get changed because here it is minus sign outside the bracket, so it will give us minus V naught n, minus minus will give us plus, plus V naught, minus n plus will give us minus, so half a n square, then again we'll get minus 1 by 2 a and plus a n. Now we'll solve and we'll cancel the similar and opposite expressions. So this V naught n positive V naught n minus negative V naught n will get cancelled. Then this and this will get cancelled. Now what are we left with? We are left with V naught minus 1 by 2 a plus a n. Now we can write it like this. If we take out plus a by 2 outside, what will be left inside? If we take out plus a by 2 outside from this, there will be 2n left in this case. And here what will be left? Minus 1. Fine. So the expression or the distance traveled by the body, expression for the distance traveled by the body in nth second will be equal to V naught plus a by 2 2n minus 1.